Say you love me, say it like you mean it. Cause lately I've been wondering if we should be together. Tell me how you feel, it's now or never.
Learn very well, the easiest way to win a man's heart is good food. He will love you forever, that is a love potion from girls.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Laifa. Today's video, my mom, my Nigerian Ijo Delta mother, is going to be showing you guys how to make seafood okra. This was supposed to be part of my vlog, but I was like, let me just make this one video so people, like, it wouldn't be a fast video. You guys really get the details and everything. So let me show you guys the ingredients that she's going to be using. So this is the crab. We couldn't really find a lot of crab to buy. This small crab like this was 4-5. 4-5. Imagine. This is grinded pepper. So mom still likes to grind hers roughly. And this is the already cut okra. Mom still likes them round. So mom still likes beef in hers. You don't have to put beef if you don't want to. And these are shrimps, salt, grinded onions. Mommy is also adding dried fish and dried prawns. And some stockfish. We're about to wash with salt and hot water. These are not all the things though, but Mumsy is about to start.
Hi guys.
I'm looking at the camera and say hi now.
What am I looking for now?
You look gorgeous, baby.
Well, really, thanks for your compliments. Life always gives me so many assignments. Now I'm cooking. I want to cook it myself. She wants to video it. But I want
people
speak her English basically.
This is
my own African mother's English.
Mommy, you speak perfectly.
Okay, this is already boiled water. I like seasoning my water for seafood okra soup. So when you're putting the crabs, every gongo inside, it will be very sweet.
It's gongo.
That is the Maggi cubes. No. I like using no, that is my best man. Mix it, make soup, make yum. Licking your five fingers.
Oh my god.
So you turn it, stir it for some time so that the mugging will not settle at the bottom. So I want to put my pepper.
Chef P.
Yeah, this is my pepper. I blend it just 1 second. When you're doing seafood or cross soup, don't blend your fresh pepper too smooth. Just garnish it inside, enjoy it. That is it. Fresh pepper.
Just put it
on. Okay. So let's see. Maybe that is last. Okay, last thing. So while I'm doing this, she has promised me AC in my kitchen. Guys, if she refused to buy it, I'll go back to your YouTube channel. The day she's doing it, another one, I'll tell the whole world.
I will buy the AC, mommy.
Then when she patiently buys it for me, I'll bring it and show you guys that I have a lovely daughter like Laifa. She's the best anyway. I love her so much.
I love it too, baby.
Oh my, learn very well. The easiest way to win a man's heart is good food.
Yes.
Laifa, do you hear that?
Mommy, tell them, not me.
The easier, not by beauty. Like seriously, the easiest way to win a man's heart is good food, good meal. When he comes back from work, give him correct seafood, anyone he likes, give it to him. Give him a sweet hug, give him the best meal. He will love you forever. That is a love potion from girls.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Love potion is very easy. Good meal. Give him enough attention, feed him very well. He will not go after any other girls. So what else? Let's allow it to boil for some time. I'll come back in 5 minutes, guys. The seasoned water is boiling salt. Mangi, fresh pepper, so season it. So I'm putting in the crabs. That is the prawns. I'll put a little to season it first. Boil for some time before we add the meat. Welcome back.
Yes.
Yeah, you can say that. Can you feel it there? You guys, same thing. Oh, come on. Sexy okra soup. We love portion. I call it love portion. Yeah, it's. We have now the time to add the meat. Because it's sweet. Look, let me test it first. So see what else is one season. See, it's kind of can you test it so you can see more sweet like this. Take. So yeah, you learn it now to be sweet like this.
Mommy,
pepper. Oh, pepper, shut up. So now to put the meat. Okay, where is the meat? Let's see, I'm putting the meat. Are you watching? That is the stock fish to season it again to make it yum yum. Now I'm putting the dry fish to garnish it again.
What do you
call it? It's called abeliba. If you use it to soak garri as well, you enjoy it, guys. The abeliba I put inside is it's a seafood, sea fish. I mean, use it to soak garri, enjoy it as well.
Mommy, so put pepper. Mommy, put pepper. She's soaking garri and fish.
No sugar.
Salt.
Wait. So I'm trying to boil for 10 minutes. I put everything. You can see now. Can't even turn it again. Everything is inside is thick.
Very rich.
Enough of protein. When you finish eating, you sleep. Like mumu. If you give it to your husband, your boyfriend, your fiance, when he eats it, he will sleep. When he wakes up, whatever you have, he will give it to you. More of the prawns. I don't blend my crayfish. I only put it inside Santana. I use the garri toner to pound it. I don't like it smooth. So when it's almost done, you put it in. Emma, you are washing it. You will not come and let me say, your guy will love you. Slice the blended onions. So we have three more ingredients to be added. Auntie, I'm waiting for you. Maybe let them see that we are cutting dry prawns from the sea prawns again. We put the fresh prawns, but I like adding the dry prawns as well. I don't want it too much because it's already washed. It's okay, I'm okay with this. Thank you. So I'll wash it now and put it inside. Wait, girl. Come back to the sink. Let them see my friends see my fans. I'm washing it now. That's delicious food for today. Okay. You garnish it as well. Like the dry one. Then it's everything. So I'll cover the pot for them to blend together. So the remaining ingredient is just the blended onion. Pounded crayfish and the blended onions. That is the last stage. So I'll cover it for another 10 minutes. Normally the food can take just 30 to 25 minutes to cook seafood with a high pressure gas. Wow, welcome back, guys. In the last stage, we'll put the pounded crayfish and turn it for 5 seconds. Now I'll mix the onions and the okra together. The onions, the peppers, the function of the onions to make it draw because I'm not putting ogbono inside. So I will turn it them together like that. We'll turn it small for the effect. Onions mix the okra to draw. When you put it, you see it will draw like ogbono. But if you don't put onions, it will not bring out that thing. So now this is the okra. Anita likes watery okra. See, okra too. Then you turn them together. You enjoy it, guys. Yum yum.
Yummy.
Yum, okay, yummy. I'm not Sandra, basically.
That's what I say. Basically.
Basically. How do you say?
My mom says that I always think basically. Yeah, so, I didn't even know I
say basically. Yes, yeah, so this seafood okra soup. It's already coming out. Black pearl. In Lagos and Martin, we plate.
I mean, not black pearl, black bell.
Okay, bell is a B-E-L-L. I didn't know, I didn't tell me. Wow, so attractive, guys. You can feel it right now. So sweet. Oh my god. I thank my mother who taught me how to cook very well. So, life, I look at it properly. This is your love portion. You get that guy. So, sit down, because he'll give you sweet. So, win his heart. Who is that luckiest guy in the world? Because I've taught this girl how to cook so much.
Hey! Selling my market.
Yeah. I'm not selling your market. If she gives me no sense, I say potty. God, daddy, she's cooking for me, she'll be shaking. Because her mother cooks very well. Guys, this is seafood okra soup. Let me turn it so I can say it a bit.
Ooh.
Wow, yummy, 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 yummy. But I would not like it to be too cooked. It's where you want to take, you take a portion of boiling separate for 3 minutes or 5 minutes. I don't like it being cooked, but once it, you have no cover, if you cover it, the drawing part will stop. So I don't cover it.
So guys, like mommy said, she doesn't like the, to make the food completely done, the full pot. So just a little bit that we're going to have. And this is the finished product. I'm about to make semo here. We ever do now is complaining. And I've been getting tired of it lately. Feels like we're battling. Maybe it's better if we're on our own.
Take it, guys. So sweet. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to our channel, Life for Beauty. Encourage my daughter. Just my daughter, please. Thank you, guys. Bye.
Bye, guys. Say bye. Emma, say bye.
She was part of the cooking. In
yeah,
the
wife material.
Yeah, wife mother. She's hard working. It's not that you.
That's what says yogurt. What is yogurt? If you can say bye.
Bye.
To who to say bye?
Bye.
I'm about to dig in. I used to eat Yoruba style. I don't like to use my hands. Bye, guys. Say you love me. Say you like you mean. Lately I've been wondering if we should